Still in party mood, we visit an animal sanatorium at Ilford to find the patients greeting the festive season with no loss of appetite. Guest of honour was 24-year-old Quail, the oldest London police horse still on duty. For the animal guests, the cakes were made from their favourite titbits. But missing the fun were swans, still recovering from recent oil pollution in the Thames.